my name is Sarah and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my July favorites of 2018. July was a great month, I had so much fun. So without further ado, let's just get into it. So the first product that I'm going to be mentioning is a Batiste product. This is the Batiste Coconut and Exotic Tropical Dry Shampoo. I love Batiste dry shampoos. I really like the one for dark brunette and the XXL volume one, but I've tried the tropical one in the month of July. This one just smells amazing. Even though I really don't live in a tropical area, this just makes me feel like I'm on the beach somewhere. It just smells so beachy and wonderful. I got this huge bottle of it. It's way bigger than the regular size. Like, I think the regular bottle goes up to here, maybe, I'd say. Maybe here. Just to show you in comparison, that's how massive this bottle is. This is like regular size. Point is that this is a jumbo size and I paid $13 for it. It's a really great value. It's gonna last me so long. Next up are my Blowfish sneakers. I've had these for about a month now. I love them. They're kind of like a Converse type style of shoe. But they're nice and light. They're very comfortable on the inside. I just like the little red and blue running line around the sole. I think it's really cute. And it kind of looks like it's been sewed on and frayed a little bit and worn in, even though they're still fairly new. I mean, they're dirty because it was raining and I stepped in puddles and stuff, but that's besides the point. They're super comfy. I highly recommend Blowfish shoes because it's not my first pair of Blowfish shoes, and I've always been a fan of the look and comfort of these types of shoes. Next up, I'm bringing back an old favorite. This is the Too Faced Peanut Butter and Jelly Eyeshadow Palette. The colors are just beautiful and it smells like peanut butter. I tend to reach for this palette a lot more in summertime. That's what I'm wearing today on the lid. I'm wearing bananas, peanut butter, and peanut butter cup. I rediscovered an old favorite, so it had to make my July favorites. My next favorite this month was Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, the book by J.K. Rowling. I finished this book this month. I just love, love, love this book. Professor Lupin has such a special place in my heart. He's one of my favorite characters, and yes, very happy reading this. It just made July that much more magical. I mean, look at the cover of this book. It's just gorgeous. I have another food favorite this month. These are little mini green tea ice cream on a stick popsicle things, and they're delicious. So they're green tea flavored, and they have this white chocolate coating around the outside of it. What can I say? They're amazing. This is my third box within 2 months of me eating them all to myself. But yeah, so they come 6 in a box. They're so refreshing. I've just been loving green tea or matcha flavored everything lately. So good. Another favorite of mine for this month, as cheesy as it's gonna sound, was my birthday celebration. Man, I was spoiled. I had the best birthday celebration ever. I'm not gonna get too much into it because I'm gonna be making another full separate video about that, but it was a favorite. I'm never gonna forget it. It's a favorite for the month, it's a favorite for the year, it's a favorite forever. Anyways, I'm gonna talk about it in another video, but just know it was my favorite thing that happened this month. As for the music I've been listening to, my favorite songs are Hold On Tight by Rehab and Conor, Maynard, and Dance to This by Troye, Sivan featuring Ariana Grande. Those two songs are my favorites this month. Like, seriously, I have a playlist of just both of those two songs and just play them on repeat, and that's all that I've been listening to. But yeah, that is all of my favorites for the month of July. Thank you so much for watching my video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!